Colorado's first wolf pack in nearly a century has disappeared. Parks and Wildlife announced the pack's existence back in late 2020 after signs of those animals were found in far northwest Moffat County. Well, now experts say it's likely at least three of those wolves have been killed across the Wyoming border. There may be only one wolf remaining in our state. Colorado voters narrowly passed a measure in 2020 to reintroduce wolves, which directs the CPW Commission to restore and manage the gray wolf population by the end of 2023.